Open sesame! Hello? Sir Stanley? You're alive? I thought sure you were all dead. Lyna? What are you doing here? Saving your life. What? I was just surprised. I was expecting either Henry to come by and sacrifice me to his god, or either Dink Smallwood or some knights to come save me. Dink wasn't available. And the knights? Chicken. I see.
Chicken.
Let's get out of here. Fine idea. Working together, I'm sure we'll have no trouble. And by working together, I mean we stay close. But I stay out of your way, and you stay out of mine. Works for me. Oh, seriously? We have a companion? What is it? How's your health? 100%, ma'am. Okay, so we can give him elixir, so he's gonna get damaged, I guess. So he does automatically follow us. Oh, he hurt me. What, did he hit me? That's cool. I gotta follow her. I mean, I don't need him to attack things. Haha. Here we are. You ready to go? I'm not ready to go. Go on back. I'll catch up, or yes, let's get out of here. How about keep following me? I'm gonna have to heal him? I might as well just keep avoiding enemies so I don't have to use my elixirs on him. You can kill those, that's fine. I'm still not sure what to do with this scroll. Still, alright. Can't exit. Gatekeeper. I don't know what that's for, that scroll. Oh, is this a... Look at that! I didn't see that before. He's glitched out. You can get that heart. Oh, dead end. Forgot about that. Thank you. 84%. Well, I actually have my timer turned off. Well, I'm not ready to go. Let's go up north. just go. I was gonna kill that spiky thing. No need for that. So where do we get the grapes, or the plum, or whatever that is? Locked again, but we don't need to get in there. I wonder how much an elixir gives you back, or gives him back. Came from there. Damn it. My dress keeps getting stuck on this stuff. Maybe this guy has an idea what this scroll is for? Maybe... Yep, go ahead. Maybe... It will activate the shard? No idea what to do with that, really. I'll be back, guys, when I figure anything out. Okay. Missed this, they don't attack me here. I'm trying to avoid them. Harold? Howard? 78% still. He killed one of those gear things that and it left a shell, and she remarked on it. I can't pick it up. Do I have to... It's gone. Alright. Should I be doing that? Should I get a shell? I don't know what we'll use it for. I gotta find some more of these spike things then. I don't know why I couldn't pick that one up though. Or do anything with it here. I think I can harm him, so... I can't ask him about it. It's hollow. Do we want one that's not hollow? How do I pick it up? Do I want one that's not hollow? Do I have to kill it by myself? Because is he not letting me pick up the shell? I wish the mouse pointer would just stay off the screen for once and for all. Maybe I need to kill it myself. Which I think the only way to make him stay behind is to go back to the beginning. And tell him to wait there. Or will he even wait there? I hit the other one, now they're both after me. Damn it. Well, that's it. Dead. I'm still gonna try to get these things. Pick it up? Why can't I pick up the shell? Bugged? Can you wait here or something? It's hollow. I can't pick it up. Do I want one that's not hollow? I don't understand this, guys. Maybe it's because he's with me that I can't, that he won't pick it up. So I gotta head back to the entrance. There's no more screwing around. Back to the entrance. Kill her! Oh crap. Are you sure we should? Of course, she killed our priest. It was kind of self-defense. No way. Let's take a vote. Okay. Fine. Kill her. Tough call. Undecided. Let her live. Let her live. Well, that's one for... and two against. Hey! He wasn't supposed to vote. You don't get a vote! Can I try to convince him then? Sure. I guess so. Who's him? Yeah. Oh. This DDC stuff is nonsense. What is DDC stuff? He tried to kill me first. There's no... I'm just starting my timer again. There's no way you'll win. He was a heretic. You're all condemned anyway. Every coin has two sides. Don't throw your lives away. Nobody likes cultists. I don't know. What's the right answer? Don't throw your lives away? What lives? We live alone on top of a mountain. What lives? Oh, there is nothing here for us. Nothing? Don't you have families? A wife? Children? A mother? I do. Two little kids. They're 6 and 7, I think. Are you willing to die with seeing them again? Without seeing them again? No. Let her live. Diplomacy? Okay. We just want to be left alone. Oh, I'm not ready to go. That sends me back, right? Open sesame. Alright, I want to talk to them. We just want to be left alone. Left alone, alright. Ooh, what do we got here? Don't see anything here. Triple shot arrows. Star steel arrows. Triple shot arrows. What was that? I missed that. 94 gold. 98 gold. Ooh, I can pay that guy off now. I'll pay him back. Can't save with that. So what did we pick up? Oh, I got another scroll. I have two scrolls now. Well, now we have this one. Fluxicamine platystrophila nuptaparus, amen. I am already at peace. I come here between worlds only briefly to bid you farewell. Okay. Okay, that dragon will send us back. So what do we do with that scroll? We can pay that guy back now. I think he's the other way, though. Oh, this is a dead end, isn't it? Oh, more money. I think it is a dead end. Let me just go check. Oh. Could we drop down here? I want to fall down. Maybe I need to stand closer. Okay, not the dragon. Maybe this? That's one knight resting in peace. Now for the others. Okay, I had a feeling it was something like that. Okay, so we need to find all the knights now. Kill that. I thought it would have a heart for me. But now instead I am heartbroken. Oh jeez. Jeez, this thing stopped hitting me. Money! How's he doing now? 70%. He's still good. Trying to exit out. Jeez, I get hit by everything now. No, I'm not ready to go. I don't even remember this area. No use fighting those things. Okay. Oh geez, and I get hit immediately. There's a few of them in caves, right? Let's go take a look. Oh wait, this way. Yeah, this guy. He's stuck, so let me... I have to get rid of it first. Can't work under conditions like this. Oh, I hurt myself on vines. That's annoying. That's two nights laid to rest. Now I think there's no more in this. Sure. Yeah, there's this. Yeah. That's it for that. Two nights lay to rest. That's not a knight. I don't even know what that is. Something bloody, that's for sure. There's the guy, there's one up top of the guy's house. I don't know how close we are to that. Didn't I just fall down there? There's no knight in there, right? All right. I don't think I've ever fallen down this thing before. No place I haven't been before. It's probably too soon for this. Oh no. Okay. Looking for some more of these knights. I just don't know how to get to where I want to go. I'm looking for the house also. And I think it's south. back to where we were. Okay, so it's south even more from here. Somewhere. Oh no, we have dead end. This is the one I did already, right? Yep. Now I bet there's others in the Shadow World. That are only in the Shadow World, I think. Sorry, I keep going back here. Okay. Do not come back here, south. Okay, so from here, we can go east, west, or north. Here's a west with the fragmented passage. It's a dead end. Still wonder what's going on. What if I fall down here? This is back to the entrance, okay. Back south where I didn't want to go. So we go back up north, and now we go east. I'm trying to be thorough, I want to find all these knights. I've fallen down there recently, don't need to do that again. So up north, and there's this, which I've just been here, right? Right. Sorry, guys. Okay, so up top here, we can go west or east. Let's go west. West, we have the bridge. Now, south of here, I know, is that shop. Checking in here for any knights, because I don't know. No, okay. So back out. We came from here? Yes. Alright, let's head south. There's the shop. I can pay the guy. Who are you calling, honey? I've come to pay you back. Oh, good. I knew I could count on you. It was 300 gold, I believe. Okay, here. Thanks. And look, I'm sorry about the crude remark earlier. Ah, forget about it. Anything else? Ugh.